Greetings, fellow gardening and farming enthusiasts. Today, we embark on another captivating journey to explore the incredible world of living organisms. Our spotlight is on the majestic Watusi cattle, also known as the Anka Watusi. These remarkable creatures have a history as captivating as their appearance. But before we dive in, be sure to like, subscribe, and ring that notification bell for more riveting discoveries. The Watusi cattle, often referred to as the cattle of kings, hail from the Great Lakes region of Africa, particularly around Uganda, Rwanda, and Burundi. With their strikingly long and curved horns, these cattle have played an essential role in African cultures for centuries, symbolizing wealth and prestige. The Watusi cattle are known for their impressive horns, which can span up to 8 feet from tip to tip. These horns are not only a distinctive feature, but also help these animals regulate their body temperature in the hot African climate. Their coat coloration varies from solid to multicolored patterns. If you're considering raising Watusi cattle, it's important to note that they thrive in warm, tropical climates. Adequate grazing lands and fresh water are essential. Their unique horns require special attention to prevent injuries, so spacious enclosures are a must. Watusi cattle are generally gentle giants and can coexist with other livestock. However, their horn nature means careful management when sharing pasture with other animals to prevent any accidental injuries. Beyond their cultural significance, Watusi cattle are often raised for their lean and flavorful meat, which is considered a delicacy. Their milk is also nutritious, and their hides have practical applications in the production of leather goods. And there you have it, the captivating story of the Watusi cattle, or the Anka Watusi. From their ancient African roots to their iconic horns and versatile uses, these cattle are a fascinating addition to any farm. If you found this exploration as intriguing as we did, give us a thumbs up and please share your thoughts in the comments below. Stay tuned for more enthralling species on our channel.